Hello and welcome to the madness. It is me playing iRacing. A little bit different thing today. I recorded this race while it was happening, but ended up having some recording issues, but I saved the replay, so that's nice. Had fun doing 100 laps at Phoenix with the Goon Squad guys and quite a few DBR cars. So just figured I'd probably show it off on YouTube and see what y'all think. Hope I can do some more racing with these guys in the future. Thank you for watching.
Look where all the blasts are. Blasting my head pull up.
I really wanted that gold star.
racing in between 926 and the 55 car on the back stretch. Racing incident, number one.
I'll give you the inside going in the corner.
Car number 26 will receive a drive or penalty for wrecking two cars under green, car 926 and car number 10.
Sure, dude.
That'd be better.
Hey, Rand Control, give it a 26, time now.
Yeah, I'll be back for that. It's starting to get melting off.
So. Guys, library is running clean under green. The whole intent of this server and the league is to surround yourself with a bunch of good guys you can bang north with and try and get faster. If you are a dickhead, you need not apply because it's just not a whole lot of fun with these people around.
Amen.
Yo, leader, do you guys catch me quick where you want me? Lower height.
What's your hat, driver?
Yeah, about speed still. If you wreck two people under green, and then the plane, and then wreck the race at them, that's a good way to not be invited back.
Yeah, I'm going high from here on up pretty fast. Yo, two, is that close enough to the wall for you?
I'm sure we're pretty close. I don't know. Maybe a couple more millimeters. Thank you.
Yeah, it's all our vehicle. Start. Thank you.
Yay. Thank you, Racing Squad. I'd like to thank Drop and Bomb Racing for teaching me how to drive.
What's that? DOL every single one of them?
No, they're okay.
I can give everyone a stop and go except the number 355 and the number 55.
Yeah, Roger, we're on it.
Include the two cars. And that too.
Either. 42, I'm not sure if that was good hard racing or absolute BS, but that was something. Hey, again, we'll look at the update. Give us a part of it. Oh, we were just banging doors for a couple laps. I couldn't tell if it was hard racing or just, I don't know. That was interesting. I mean, I've not been playing. I just don't know if I need to watch my back. Yep, let's get it. You guys are fine.
I'm going wide, Richard. That far. Thank you.
Thanks, 55.
24 is doing good though.
No caution, he's announced and everyone's gonna avoid him. Carol, please tell you're not gonna get back.
Running green.
Thank you. Three, five, five, come in this time, bye.
Does anyone know what the yellow is from? What?
There's I can't remember the name of the car, number 22, I think. It's wrecked right there at the pit.
Yeah, I see it now, thanks. Car number 22 will get a 30-second stop-and-go penalty to be served under green for a unsafe pit entry, and then driving back onto the track.
Yeah, that's fair. I'll take any feedback as we'll be again, and we'll clearly define that rule book for everybody. Also, I don't think your mother's back.
Wait, Heath, how are you up there? What?
Yeah, it's a big 10-4 race, so I've got no business up here. How come?
Oh, I'd like to change around to Edmund.
Yeah, well, that's well deserved for a reason we've got this stuff. They can talk about it after the race.
This thing is junk.
Sorry, it's just you, James. I don't think it's your driver, I think it's my driver.
You are my hero.
18 just blew up. Hit.
Trying to get blue paint on your right side, Johnson?
You know, I thought I could choose Carlos for a while. I think blue paint will spice it up next year.
Why? Please no punch over here, please.
Alright, you want blood.
Y'all wish y'all kept me muted now, don't you?
Nah, I like him. He's an amateur racer, but a pro Minecraft.
I think it'd be. Alright, Jacob, round six.
Jacob, I'm sorry, buddy.
Why would you do that? Tyler, knock it off. will help.
Nice job, 24.
Hey, how many green light checkers are there?
There are three green light checkers tonight. Shit, sorry 24, sorry 24. Oh, I get a penalty, I earned it.
Why are these people?
Why?
Well, we'll have to take a look at all that so we can see who properly gets the credit.
Oh my god.
Woo! Checker, not record, fellow. Hey, number 24, if you hop in the Discord, I want to talk to you about racing with us in the future.
Sounds good, I will.
Well, there you have it. Ended up finishing third after that catastrophe there at the end. Maybe could have had the win if I didn't end up getting wrecked, but it is what it is. I can't complain with the third place after 100 laps of bumping and banging. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope I could put some more stuff out here just like this. And enjoy this final lap and a half of chaos and carnage.